Hello everyone, my name is Avighna Gurung of Class 1C. Today I am going to show you an experiment. It is fire needs air to burn. First we take two lighted candles. Then take a glass and cover the candle. Now let's see what happens. See that the cover candle is blown off, but the other candle is still burning. This shows that fire needs air or oxygen to burn.